Good morning, children. Today this is the second class after resuming summer vacation. Simple equation is the topic. Simple equation. Last session I have introduced simple equation. Today let us see the example regarding simple equation. First example is the sum of the sum of three times years and 11 is 32. Means this is an statement. This is a statement. In mathematics, how we can symbolize it, how we can write it, the method and the way, the expression of this statement is called simple equation. Let us see, sum of three times. Sum means plus, to write the symbol of plus, and sum of three times of x. Three times of x, yani 3, 2x. And 11 is equal to 32. So dear children, this is very easy to how you make the simple equation using the statement and do a statement, you can get. Again, second example, 1/3 of number plus 5 is 8. 1/3 of a number. So suppose that the number is x. 1/3 of a number, suppose that number is p, plus 5 is 8. That means p by 3. This is 1/3 of a number. P by 3 plus 8, sorry, 5 plus 5 is 8. This is an equation. P by 3 plus 5 equal to 8. So it is very easy, dear children. Suppose any statement is given, any equation is given, and how we can find the value of the variable. Here is the variable x. Suppose 3x plus 5, 11 equal to 32. What is x? What is the value of x? What number that can multiply by 3 and added, then add 11, that makes 32. What is number? Let us verify for 1. Suppose x is 1. 1, 3 is 3. 3 and 11, not 32. Means x is not 1. Is x is 2? No. 2, 3 is 6. 6 and 11, 17. This is 32, not 17. So you write here 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put the value and verify that for which value this equation is satisfied. Suppose this is 5. 5, 3 is 15. 15 and 11, 26. 10, 10, 3 is 30. 30 and 3, 11, 41. This is excess of 32. So the value of x is not greater than 10. Suppose that is 8. 7 3 जा 21 सपोज 7 हां 7 आई थिंक इट इज इट मे बी सैटिस्फाइड 3 इनटू 7 प्लस 11 3 7 जा 21 प्लस 11 दैट इज 32 दिस इज 32 इज हियर सो द वैल्यू ऑफ यस इक्वल टू 7 सैटिस्फाइड द इक्वेशन दैट डियर चिल्ड्रन हाउ यू कैन सैटिस्फाई द इक्वेशन लेट अस सी द एक्सरसाइज 4.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 जस्ट लाइक हियर यू सी यू हैव सीन दैट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज 7 इज सैटिस्फाइड सपोज आई एम राइटिंग वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इक्वल टू 1 देन व्हाट इज हियर 3x plus 11 equal to 32, 3 into 1 plus 11, 3 1 is 3 plus 11, here is 32, here is 32, 3 1 is 3 and 11, 14 equal to 32, 14 is equal to 32, no, means this is not right, this is left hand side, of equal and this is right hand side of equal both are not equal 32 is not equal to 14 so the value of x is not satisfied the equation now 4.1 exercise question is x plus 3 equal to 0 This is the equation. Serial number value is given. X equal to 3. यहाँ पर आपको लिखना है. Verify करता है. Yes or no. Yes or no लिखना है. तो let us see the value of X is given 3. Put here 3. X plus 3. X is 3. Here is given 3. A plus 3. That is 6. But here equals 0. So it is not satisfied. No. Suppose X equal to 0. Right here 0. X plus 3. Put the 0 in place of X. 0 plus 3. 0 plus 3 is 3. Here is 0. Not satisfied. Not satisfied. Again, X equal to minus. Put in the value of X is minus 3. Here put minus 3. Of plus 3. Minus 3 plus 3, 0. Means this becomes 0. And the right side is also 0. So this is a solution. X equal to minus 3 is solution of x plus 3. What is the solution of x plus 3 equal to 0? X plus 3 equal to 0 is equation. X plus 3 equal to 0 is equation and solution is x equal to minus 3 this is solution x equal to minus 3 solution why because when I put the value of x minus 3 here minus 3 and plus 3 become 0 and what is right side 0 means the left hand side and right hand side of equal will be always zero if the value is put for the x then the value of x what we have put is solution very simple again another equation x minus 7 equal to 1. Means what is the number that is subtract from 7 is subtracted from that number is 1. Very simple it is 8. 8 minus 7 equal to 1. Yani value of x equal to 8. If you are writing the value of x equal to 6, not satisfied. This will not satisfy. Why? If you are putting here 6, 6 minus 7, 6 minus 7 equal to minus 1. Right hand side is 1. Both are not equal. It should be equal. If not equal, means it is not solution of this equation. This is not solution of this equation. Dear children, today we learn how we can write an equation if the given statement. First, what we have learned? We have learned how we can write an equation for given statement. Second, whether the solution of equation is given is satisfied the equation not. If solution is given correct, then equation will be satisfied for the value of variable. X is variable. X के जगह पे आप जो भी रखोगे, अगर यहाँ रखने पर इस साइड को सिंपल करने पे, सॉल्व करने पे उतना ही आता है जितना राइट साइड में आता है, तो हम बोलेंगे कि वैल्यू जो है x का, या x के जगह p भी हो सकता है, q भी हो सकता है, r भी हो सकता है, कोई वेरिएबल हो सकता है, तो उसके लिए वो जो वैल्यू हम रख रहे हैं वो इस इक्वेशन का सलूशन कहलाएगा, इस इक्वेशन को वेरीफाई करता है. सलूशन हुआ मतलब वेरीफाई हुआ, वेरी सिंपल. तो यू कैन नाउ सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज 4.1. ओके, लेट अस नेक्स्ट सी इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. We will meet shortly and have a nice day. Thank you.